Former employees of Winfresh and Sunfresh Limited are hoping that they could get their terminal benefits sooner rather than later. Employees of the two subsidiaries of the Winfresh Group of Companies were terminated in August last year after the entities were placed in administration. Sunfresh and Winfresh have both been assigned their respective liquidators, who have the charge of selling the assets of the companies to pay off its debts, including the severance owed to the terminated employees. Former employee of Winfresh, Theodore Augustine, says he and other former colleagues have been trying to have a meeting with the liquidator assigned to that company to know the status of their terminal benefits, but to no avail.
We wrote him a letter in April requesting a sit down with the former employees, and you know what he did was, well, he did acknowledge, but he asked us a few questions, a few requests that he made that we complied to, and then he did not schedule a meeting for us. So then we subsequently wrote him a letter on September 30th this year, asking him, reminding him of that meeting date. And he did not even acknowledge, although at the bottom of the letter we said, please acknowledge. So we feel that he's just ignoring us.
Yolanda Vitalis, who was previously employed with Sunfresh Limited for 10 years, says it is painful that employees who served the company for so long cannot to this day get their dues.
For so long working with Sunfresh, and for all that time, nobody's requesting any of us to tell us, like, they're going to have a meeting with us to tell us anything about our money. And it's not really nice to be having people working with you and giving them letters to go at their home, and after a while, not telling nobody nothing. That's not good enough.
This reporter was able to get in touch with the liquidator of Winfresh Limited. He empathized with the plight of the workers and explained that they are on top of the list to be paid. When that happens, however, will depend on how soon a buyer can be found to purchase one of the company's assets, a plant in Grenada. This situation, by all indications, appears to be the same in the case of the other subsidiary, Sunfresh, which is awaiting for enough of its assets to be sold to be able to pay its former employees. The former workers have been asked to bear patience in the meantime. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.